go because I begged mom not to let me go because it was embarrassing.
That 16-year-old girl afraid to go to school after being beaten unconscious. And tonight, that teen and her mom are questioning why school leaders didn't do more. News 5's Laura Borchers has the story you're going to see only on News 5. Laura?
Claremont Northeastern School here is abuzz. Some students still talking about that locker room fight and some parents frustrated more hasn't been done.
So I begged mom not to let me go because it was embarrassing.
Randy Morrison says the worst part was the humiliation, but a concussion leaves her hurting still a week later, too.
And she grabbed me by my hair and continued to bounce my head off the wall.
It happened inside this small locker room.
This other girl grabs Randy's hair in one hand and starts punching her in the face with the other.
Then when I passed out, she got on top of me and continued to keep hitting my head on the floor and on the sets of lockers because my head was propped up by them. I woke back up and I saw people laughing at me.
Now Randy's mother wants answers.
It is a case of bullying. The girl put her hands on my daughter. She caused physical harm to my daughter. There were multiple girls in that locker room that did absolutely nothing to help.
She says neither police nor a medic were called, and she's only been told that the school's looking into it.
I have contacted the assistant principal, the principal, the superintendent, and the president of the school board.
The other girl was suspended for 3 days, but now the two girls should be sharing classrooms again, except Randy's only returned for 1 day since the Valentine's Day fight.
She was laughed at. She was made fun of. She was questioned how that black eye felt.
They turned to administrators again, with hospital papers confirming the bruises and concussion.
You need to enforce your anti-bullying and say, look, we have this policy for a reason. We're not going to tolerate it. It's not a laughing matter. It's not funny. And we're going to do something about it.
Now Delana's filing assault charges and a protection order as Randy copes with deep wounds from this locker room.
It just made my life really bad. It's hard to go to school because people are making fun of me now.
I spoke with the superintendent here. He says he's aware of the fight, but he can't say anything about it because there is an open investigation. I'm Laura Borchers, News 5.